jump it up against Carroll. Jeff Bryant throws it up. Peel wins the tap. Austin Nels picks it up, and we're underway. KC, Kalen Cumberlander, goes left, spins in the lane, scoops it up, and good! KC, north to south, makes it 4-3.
Well, he is...
Jason Dunn's in the game. Here's a tip and a steal by Cumberlander. Behind the back, scoops it up, and good! Another athletic move by Kalen Cumberlander. Here's Mustafa, one on three, drives the lane, no good, tough shot. He gets it back and lays it in. Because of the hustle from Evan Phoenix, Mustafa Jones able to clean it up. Middle for Jones, back out Laney, down low for Peel, who catches, banks it up and good. Brandon Peel, like to see him calling for the ball. He's only taken corner for Nels, back for KC, a long triple, they need it. He knocks it down. Much needed triple by Kalen Cumberlander. Some size, right? Dragovich at 6'8". Now Cumberlander says, what the heck? Another three makes it a 7-point game. Just throws it away. Peel picks it up in the corner for Nels, a triple. Splash! Third three of the game for Austin Nels. 55-51. Cumberlander with 4:35 left for Nels. A triple. Knocks it down. 4-3 of the game for him. He's double team. Puts on the floor. Boots into the lane. Scoops it up. Good. And one. And the Moose will go to the line. Try to complete the three-point play. Mustafa Jones, 18 in the exhibition game. And he becomes now the third Blue Devil in double figures. Tim up, Peel should go to the basket. He does. He catches. He puts it up and good. Thank you, Brandon. 69-66. Probably you can still go for a quick two here. Here's Nails, a three. We're tying. At 69. Plenty of time. 11.9 seconds left. And Hartford takes the tie. Now you can set up the defense. The freshman from Albany, Khalil Nails, drains the three-pointer, and we're tied at 69 with 11 seconds left. 69. Here's Graham into the front court. 7 seconds left. He drives on Cumberlander in the corner for a Thomas three. No good. In and out. Rebound Carroll. His shot's blocked. Put back one through. And we're going to overtime. Is it going to have to put it up? Nels at the buzzer. He hit it. The shot clock winding down. Khalil nails it. 72-71. Cumberlander gets a screen from Pierre. He drives, steps back. His jumper, no good. Rebound tipped by Pierre. Almost goes. We're going to double overtime. 76. Overtime number two. Carroll to jump it up against Brandon Peel. He's got four fouls. Also Mustafa Jones with four. It's tipped and taken by Nails, and the Blue Devils have it to begin the second overtime. In the middle for Nails, he drives, moves on the right for Austin Nels, and an alley-oop for Peel, who banks it, good, and wins! What a heady play by the freshman from Tucson, Austin Nels. Brandon Peel from the weak side, able to bank it in, and they'll get a free throw to give the Blue Devils a one-point lead. Peel, fourth line, Dyson will lob it in. And that'll do it. 92-83.